That is a lot of ET going down the drain with that wheel list. So Edward Colson makes up a 4-second head start and advances into round number two here at Century ET. Bart Storm, latest motorsports side of the drag strip of Newburgh, Oregon. The contractor puts the Salem Harley Davidson machine up on the line with a 1270 diamond. We're looking at 8/10 of a second head start. Boys Racing. He has had a monstrous toothache going all weekend. I kid you not.